Good.
How was work?
Sucked.
Aw. Can I ask you a quick question?
Yeah, sure. What up?
I've just been noticing that every time I leave to go out, the next time I open the computer, the browser history's been cleared.
Hmm. That's weird.
Yesterday I went food shopping for like 15 minutes. I used the computer before I went to the store. When I came back, my history was gone, the cache was cleared, and the cookies had been reset.
Hmm. Well, I think sometimes the computer runs an automatic software update, so maybe that just kind of clears the history.
Yeah, except when you update the software, a little window pops up and you click OK, and then it gets installed, so...
Hmm. I don't know, maybe there's something wrong with the computer, you know? And it's just one of those things, whenever it gets interrupted from the power source, it has to reboot and it just totally wipes out the history.
Be honest, babe. It's porn, right?
Porn?
What's... Oh, pornography? No.
It's okay if you look at porn. I assumed you did anyways. I mean, every guy does. I'm perfectly okay with that, as long as it's not that weird stuff. Oh. All right, well, I mean, kinky's okay. I like kinky. As long as it's not that sick, twisted S&M stuff. Wow. Okay, I'm not gonna judge your journey. It is your fantasy. Just as long as you're not looking at women... Not women? Wow! Okay! Men? Chicks with dicks? Horses? Worse than horses? Wow.
Baby, give me a little credit. None of that matters. The only thing that matters is that when we're doing it, I'm thinking about you, and you're thinking about me, right?
Right, baby?